is the type of team na nakita natin, madaling mag-adjust.
Yep.
Talagang binabasa yung galawan ng kalaban. At kaya sila, kaya bagay din sa kanila, if not best of five series, BO3s as well.
And I do think na ito na nga yung pinakamalaking block, yung pinakamalaking sagabal sa quest ng No Solution para makapunta dun sa ating grand final sa Glorieta activity, two activity centers, yes, sa 24 at 25. Siyempre, etong Myth Esports. Tingin ko yung Myth Esports kanina, sobrang convincing talaga yung pagkakapanalo nila. But this time around, sila naman ang tatapas sa No Solution. Tingnan natin kung kaya ng No Solution dito.
He was the solution puns. But Alice, Joker, Irie, I mean, Joker and Irie dito yung mga primary damage, as well as the Kricknack.
Yep.
But meanwhile, dito naman sa No Solution, we've got a very standard composition with the Violet, but
yep,
no mages this line. We've got the Lumber for the control,
for the
control
support,
and Ormar, yeah, as well.
And I do like the Kricknack pick, considering that No Solution dito went for the 4 tank setup. Tapos yung Violet nandun sa backline, she's dealing damage dito. Yung football team dito, papalambutin ng isang ng isang Kricknack. Siyempre, alam naman natin kung ano yung capabilities niya. He can go in and out of the fights. And kung hindi man mag-ingat dito yung Violet, I do think na may pick of potential po sa Violet mismo.
That is correct. But we've noticed that some of the teams have already adjusted in terms,
yep,
of protecting their backline supports. And of course, with the Zephyr also being locked down, there's also a question of either going in for the team fights,
yep,
or split pushing later on during the later phases of the game.
Mm-hmm. Tapos mapapansin natin dito ngayon na very high priority ang Alice.
Mm.
Not necessarily a top pick, a first pick, pero once you have the Alice, you have superior team fight.
Yep.
Yeah. Kasi sobrang lakas ng bubble skill niya, also with the Hiss of It. Kasi it can turn around the clash.
Yep. And I do think din kasi yung sabi ni Bobby to support yung point ni Bobby. Yung playstyle kasi ng mga Filipino teams is very aggressive. They will go,
yes,
in. Like,
yes.
Yung friendship talaga dito yung pinaka nagdadala ng ulam para dito sa side ng para dito sa side na merong Alice. And ang hirap kasi kanina nakita natin na Illumia yung parang top pick kasi 3 times ata siya pinili dito nung
yes,
nung
yes,
isang team. Tapos biglang ngayon, nag-alis na naman sila. Yung NZ ata yung pumili na 3 beses. So, I do think na mas effective yung control capabilities ng isang Alice kaysa sa isang Illumia. Kasi yung Illumia kasi kailangan mo pa i-setup . Si Alice, kaya niyang i-setup yung sarili niya. Kung hindi niya ma-setup yung sarili niya, he has the protect to actually negate yung pagkakamaling na gawa niya.
That is true. But then, you know what? I'm really excited kasi wala tayong Illumia this time,
yep,
around.
Yeah.
Diba? Pero sobrang popular niya today. But let's head on over to our game. Again, this is our 5th series for today. Casters, take it away.
Thank you so much for that. And I am, I'm Rock Hard here with Kaisaya, and she kind of just laugh on that Illumia thing.
Yeah,
like,
always eh. Laging nababagay. Well, totoo naman, di ba? Kanina pa napipig si Illumia.
Totoo.
It just shows na depende.
And the win rate though. The win rate.
The win rate, I think, well, it really depends. Well, I would consider the win rate low. Mananalo na lang siya, you know.
If it's properly executed.
Yes.
Exactly. So again, great drafts for both teams. I think I kind of like that. The point that Butters made, Kricknack is the one that you need for this composition to break through this tank line. What about you? What do you think about No Solution's lineup?
For No Solution's lineup, I think good crowd control, which was pointed out by Riku already. And dito,
whoa!
Oh, we have a fight ongoing. Agad dito, first
wow,
blood. Oh my goodness. Goodness, hindi man lang yung naka 1 minute game time ha. It's too early. That was a 1 kill by Violet from No Solution right away.
Nakatawad. Binigay pa nila yung gold dun sa Violet talaga. Sa Violet pa talaga napunta, ano?
Right, si Joker, yun. Report Joker.
Report
right
Joker
for dying
inting,
within
inting,
1 minute game time. Well,
okay
anyway
lang,
guys, it is fine. Makikita natin dito, Kricknack looks like he wants to, you know, focus on, you know, snowballing or getting into level 4 as early as possible para naman bumawi sila sa gank. Naunahan sila sa gank dun eh.
Yeah, that's right. And I think okay naman yung ginawa ng HNS dun kasi yun nga yung composition nyo eh. Just protect the Violet, make sure she gets everything. And I think they fulfilled that condition.
They fulfilled that.
Una pa lang yun. Let's see how far they can push that advantage though because I think Myth wants to go for mid.
Okay. May hiding No Solution player here dito. Myth I mean, Midkit needs to, you know, be careful dito sa mga ganks. I think ang gustong gawin dito ng team No Solution is to go, you know, not feed this or, you know, hindi nila papakainin itong Joker ng Team Myth Esports.
That's right. Basically, don't feed the Joker and make sure the Cracknack gets kills. And maybe you can try to rotate for objectives kasi yun talaga magagawa niyo eh. As, on the other hand, though,
right now, makikita natin, contested ng Team Myth dito ang middle lane. There is a jump coming from Myth Slapstick. Kitang-kita dun, guys. That was a good gank. Actually, gank. Bumawi dito ang Team Myth Esports. 1-1 ang score natin right now. And anytime soon, pwede makapag-start din dyan. It appears ang Myth Esports to get the, you know, Abyssal Dragon. Pumapasok
right
dito si Ni, guys. There is a jump coming from No Solution. Oh, crowd control! Oh, look at that. Ito yung sinasabi natin kanina eh.
Yeah, yung pick composition dapat talaga ng Myth. Gamitin nila, maaga pa lang, kumuha na kayo ng pwede yung gawin, and try to take the fights that you need, and get objectives, get kills, and ito nangyayari.
I think that was zoning out by Lomi right over there, guys. Pero makikita natin, Lomi is still tank. Oops, what happened to the camera? Pati yung camera nagulo sa flash.
So far, so good.
Okay, we have here Neat. Alice is trying to back away to enter with Slapstick. Mukhang, oh, there's a dive in coming in from Lomi. I didn't expect that to happen. Akala ko mag-back away na sila. Pero makikita natin dito, Neat is going, there's a kill by Lomi right over there. Tinangki yung damage ng turret. Kit is going down. Lomi is gonna go down, but din ba? We have here 2 versus 1. Bella is low. Stud. Oh, will there be another kill by Lomi? There you go, guys. Another kill by Lomi right over there sa bottom lane. Mukhang gusto niya pang kuhain ito. Pero hindi. He decided to back away.
Okay. Overall, all of that resulted in 800 gold advantage to Myth. Plus sa kanila yung gold. Sa kanila yung buff. Plus possibility to get Dragon once Joker gets in. So Myth, they're picking fights very early on. And that's good. They're not allowing the Lubu to engage in the fights. Lumalaban agad sila and alam nilang panalo sila kasi kulang talaga sila ng tao. But right now, on top lane.
We can see here, guys. Kit, pumasok. Gustong kunin itong si Ems. Kaya yan, nakuha ni Burst ang kill right over there. And it looks like, you know, the Irie on the top lane still wants to get that buff from the jungle of No Solution. We have here, guys, 3 from No Solution wanting to get this bottom lane, or will they gonna go for the Abyssal Dragon?
Possible collapse here by Myth Esports. I think they wanna stop the Abyssal Drake. Baka pasok si Slapstick!
Nandito na, guys! Oh, Barilak is gonna go down! Will she? There's an ultimate coming in for Lomi, guys. 977 trying to back away. There's a slow coming in from the team of Myth. We have here Lomi. I think this is
a massacre, dude. This is what's happening.
Lomi is doing this. Oh!
Ang ganda ng zoning capabilities ng Myth. They're using their zoning capabilities, their full potential. They stopped the dragon take, but they dove in. Nag-initiative sila to take it, and now they can take turret after this, and maybe dragon afterwards.
And here we go, guys. Abyssal Dragon being started by Lomi. I could sense na kukunin niyan or susundan niya ng damage. Here we go. Coming from Cricknack, Snap, Slapstick. Okay
perfect
lang yun. Kung mapapansin nyo, guys, pinagsabay ng Team Myth dito yung middle lane turret as well as the Abyssal Dragon. But makukuha ba yan ng Bella? Unfortunately, no. It was impossible for him. We have here Team Myth, guys. Looks like they want to push this bottom lane turret and as well split pushing dun sa taas si Irie.
Ang ganda ng ikot ng Myth. They really take this. Iniwan lang nila sa Irie. Like, Irie's, if you try to fight us on the bottom, we're gonna send Irie sagad sa top and there's nothing you can do about it. Kung susubukan yung patay si Irie, tatakas ng tatakas, triple flash out. So, overall, ang ganda ng ikot ng Myth. They're getting objectives and they're getting kills all over the map. They know when to pick the fights and I think that's why they're winning right now.
Okay, we have your kid trying to back away from Bella, but Bella looks like he decided he will not engage kasi wala rin naman siyang support doon if in case atakihin niya si Joker doon. But we have a fight all the way here on the top lane, guys. 3 versus 4 right over here. Burst is inside. We'll be able to back away. There's a stun coming from Alice. Here we go. Slapstick humahanap ng oras kung kailan na, you know, papasok. Unfortunately, there was no moment for him. Bottom lane, guys. Makikita natin dito. It's a 2 versus 1. Another kill by Lomi. Will this be? Kill by Kit right over there with an assist coming in from Lomi.
Well played. Parang alam mo yung gigil na gigil yung No Solution na kumuha ng laban dun sa top. Tapos biglang, talagang hindi sila makapasok. Tapos biglang makamatay pa yung bot lane nila.
Well, you know, nakikita kong strategy ng Myth dito. They're going for split push. At the same time, they are whenever they have the opportunity or chance, they take the buffs of from the jungle of No Solution.
Absolutely. Deny the blue from the Violet and you win! See you, Violet! What the heck?
Ends! Maliligtas ba to? But anytime, oh, actually, nakaligtas si, actually, itong Violet, tignan natin yung deaths ng Violet,
yeah,
ha?
Munti ka okay. na, no?
Two deaths. Munti ka na siya doon mag-three deaths.
Ang galing yung ginagawa ng Myth Esports, they're denying the blue from the Violet. Kasi pag nilagay mo ng blue yung Violet, paulit-ulit sinasabi, grabe, ang saya ng buhay ng Violet. Tatambol,
correct.
Tatambol,
so we have
mana.
Here, guys, it's a 5v1. Ems, anytime soon, Slapstick dived in dito with a support coming in from Malok. Ems is dead. Oy! 4v5 ang match natin right now. Lomi Nako. Trying to find a position. Kit is in a dangerous position, trying to back away. Slap six solo. Tignan natin kung makukuha dito. Oh, that's another kill by No Solution. Ang ganda ng laban dun, ha? Medyo nakabawi dun ng No Solution sa clash.
Yeah, nakabawi sila konti. And I think Irie, sinusubukan niya i-distract. Nag-flash in si Irie just to distract them, pero wala eh. Talagang focus na focus ang No Solution. Kasi kanina pa silang gigil na gigil,
gigil
to get the kills. And now they're really trying. I think they have the power to do it.
But I think si Lomi kasi napansin ko dun sa clash na yun sa top lane. Nag-back away siya eh. So, hindi na suportahan doon or hindi nabantayan yung ibang members ng team mid. But it's okay, nag-clear siya ng mid lane as well as ng bottom lane. So we have here a fight ongoing, guys. Mid Burst is all alone here with the backup of Nii. Will that be enough? Slapstick, ito na! Tatalo na ba ni Slapstick ito, guys? Lai, yun nga ba?
Si
sinasabi natin.
Ayan na!
Crowd control dito. Bella is gonna go down anytime soon, but she's so tanky. She is so tanky. Ano ba? He or she? She yeah, is so she tanky. Kasi, ani, lalaki yung
boss?
Hero.
Ayan na si Slapstick. Kinahawal
na
si
Ass is dead.
Wasak.
Wala nang nagawa yung butterfly.
Exactly.
I mean yung Violet.
Si Slapstick talagang sinunot niya both Violet and what do you call this? And Bella and the Alice and wala
lumber,
na.
Lumber.
After that, wala na. After like, they had free reigns to get the towers right after that engage and now they're going for Dark Slayer. No contest at all.
Yeah, no contest. It's not contested and pretty much sure Myth is gonna take this Dark Slayer down. Okay, so 5 turns left for Team No Solution.
Yeah,
well, hindi nag-shine dito si ano eh, si Violet eh.
Actually, yun nga eh. Kasi una sa lahat, uhaw na uhaw sa blue. Sobrang uhaw niya sa blue right now. Plus, they have such a dive composition.
There's a dive from Malok. Sinundan ng pasok ni Slapsticks dito. Too much crowd control. MC is backing away together with 977. I wonder if 977 is safe. Yup. Irie at the same time is pushing on the top lane, guys.
Oh my God. Sobrang. Like, alam mo yung engagement ni Slapsticks. Once nagsimula siya, wala nang tumatakbo na lang yung No Solution. And I think they're gonna go for tower now.
Here we go, guys. A fight is ongoing right under this turret. Mid slightly backing away, so tamang-tama lang yan. But Burst will hit me. Oh!
Burst
kill.
Goes down.
Yes, Burst goes down. Fortunately, that is an additional kill for No Solution. Yeah. But still, a fight is ongoing, guys. Mid turret is down na for Team No Solution. The map control right now is in the hands of Myth Esports. Kita-kita naman, guys.
Myth actually just took control of that. Even if they lost Burst because of over-aggression, they went in, they still get tower, and I think they're gonna get another one. High ground towers are now down. I think ANS wants to fight.
Yes, we just saw that the Malok just dive in. Pretty much, itong mga dive ng Malok, guys, pasok na pasok lagi. Makikita natin dito, dalawa na lang. Oh no, tatlo na lamang ang natitira for Team No Solution. Anytime soon, together with the creep wave coming from Myth Esports, they can take this turret down. So yun nga, guys, tatake nila. They can just focus fire on the base and end this match right away. I wonder, will that be enough?
Oh, yes, they take it.
It is. Congratulations.
Win. Good win for Myth Esports.
Yeah. Wow. That was 10-minute game time. Pretty much okay.
Pretty okay.
Din.
Mabilis din. And I like the rotations of Myth Esports there. Slapstick was definitely the star of the show in this game.
Correct.
He took the right engagements. He took the right fights. Lagi yung binibiktima yung kinuha niya yung blue buff
Look
ng Violet.
That. Definitely, I'm gonna give, nakita ko dito nag-shine talaga dito or nadala ng nitong Malok and
ultimate ng Maloks, no?
Malok and yeah, Kriknak. Itong team fights.
Absolutely.
Yung mga ultimates nitong si Malok, yung dive niya, pasok lagi.
Hindi siya mamatay, no?
Yes, and sinusundan ng dive nitong si Slapstick. So,
408.
Definitely.
408, wow.
Right, 408.
Isipin mo, siya'y lagi nauuna, tapos siya pa hindi mamatay.
Maganda yung mga pasok. So, but looking at the, can we see the details?
Yeah, exactly. Like, what we're looking at here is for basically Lomi assisting, allowing Kit and burst to shine off. And here you go.
So here we go, guys. Makita natin yung for the damage. No, where's the turret? Oh, there's no turret damage.
Yeah, but basically damage taken. They did the job that they had. Malok used the shields and slapstick as well. Yes. They used their dive potential to the fullest, allowing burst and kit to shine. Because and of course, Nai also. Siyempre, shields din na. You can't really claim out the Alice kasi hindi sila makaka-survive kung wala yung Alice. Eh.
Yes. Of course, the second skill of Alice, which is the bubble that absorbs so much damage.
So much.
Nag-absorb na ng grabe. Damage. Wala nang damage na nagawa yung Violet.
So it was so hard. Alam mo yung kay hirap na hirap yung Violet makapunta dun sa targets na kailangan niya kasi ang bilis nila lagi tumakbo. Like,
the speed boost coming from Alice.
It was just scary. It was so scary how well coordinated this time Myth Esports was.
But anyway,
to break that fight further, let's throw it over to our analysts.
Thank you very much, Rockheart and Kaisaya. Yung lab